All right, guys, so today I've been looking at the yen's group, specifically the Aussie yen. So let's have a look at how I traded that one. It's 1 hour and 28 minutes into New York, and I'm watching this with the team. I'm currently in Aussie yen for a buy, in at 82 price with stops just below at 76 price. Currently in for 12 standard lots, running for $265 for now. So standing by to see if I can take this up closer to OO level if I can. Okay, it's 1 hour and 42 minutes, and the New York Stock Exchange just opened as well not too long ago, and the next news is in 2 hours approximately. So I went ahead and booked 50% of the Aussie yen position as it's starting to look better. Now I'm only running for six standard lots pretty much. I've went ahead and locked in some gains. I'm currently running for $224 for a total gain of $524. So continuing to stand by to see how far I can take this. Okay, so it's now 1 hour and 45 minutes into New York, and the trade is now approaching take profits. I went ahead and booked and squared the entire position total on this for $605. I think that's pretty much going to be it for me today in New York. The yens were on my mind, and the Aussie yen was the best pair to be on. So that's it for me today, guys. Until next time. Cheers.